Credit spreads are still healthy and pricing is fair, says Amit Tripathi of Nippon MF. The mop-up through short-term VRRR auctions may narrow down the gap between the overnight and repo rates, but won't lead to a permanent reduction in core liquidity conditions. This has a bearing on lending behavior and lending rates across the system. The fiscal story is incrementally positive, but the focus has clearly shifted from frugality to maintenance, so we don't expect any large consolidation in the next 12 to 18 months. The RBI, like most other global central banks, is comfortable with negative real rates for now, till it is convinced on growth sustainability and wider economic participation. Also read, Large Cap Stocks 2022 Outlook by Sohini and Andani of SBI MF. The argument against it is faster liquidity normalization than what is priced in by the curve, since there is still uncertainty due to many moving macro factors. But like with all other strategies that give higher visibility and insurance, the investors may incur some opportunity cost of foregoing potential additional returns, a fair trade-off in such an environment. Industry leaders within sectors and subsectors are doing well.